How's it going, guys? Welcome back to eBuds Entertainment, and today I am joined by Jacob himself. Say hi, Jacob.
I'm a lamb.
And today we're here for Jakey Fun Times, and this time we're playing Prop Hunt in Gmod, if you don't know what this game is. Flashback to the last time we played Gmod together.
We never speak of those days.
So, basically, there's one person is the hunter, and they have a time limit, and the other person is a prop, and they get to disguise themselves as something and go hide. And so my goal is to find him before the time runs out, and his goal is to, not die.
You'll never catch me.
Come on, Jacob. Okay, now we'll cut this. we'll cut and get the first round started. All right, so I'm gonna start as the hunter, and I'm gonna slay his butthole. How do you turn into stuff?
Hit E on stuff. But be careful, you will pick stuff up, and if you make a big mess, Oh no, I would never be able to find you if you're one of these lambs.
You'll never find me, Jakey.
But I have to.
You'll never find me.
Oh, really? Wow.
While we're waiting here in this black screen, go ahead and leave a like down below. Alrighty, going to SMG mode. Where are you, baby?
Where are you, baby?
Oh, I'm stuck. What the heck? I'm showing no mercy, baby. Wait.
Watch your health. You lose.
Wait, what?
By the way, I'm not taking this super seriously, so I'm like kind of like goofing off, so.
I never take any game seriously.
All right, so now I know that I can die by hitting stuff. How many shots do I have, basically? 100?
Every time you hit something, it's like 5 damage off. So you have like 20-something shots.
This game is rigged.
Wait, did I just do my math right? Yeah, you have 20 shots. I think I'm really obvious. Is that door not opening for you there? Yeah, there you go. You got this.
Wait, what? What?
Hey, are you in here? You gonna come back in the hallway? Come back in the hallway, bud. Hey, there you are. Dude, I like that crowbar. Ooh, that green shelf. Man, you sure were.
Alright, now let me get out of here. Thank you. Praise the Lord.
Okay, so nothing's out of place in this room. You.
Can you look around without it moving your object, right?
Yes.
Okay.
But if my mouse hovers over you while you're looking around, it'll show a name on your object.
Okay.
Wait, crap, I joined the hunter.
Everyone loses.
Joke's on you, sucker.
Teams have been swapped. Yeah. Joke's on you, son. Oh, that's why you said that. Wow, see this processing speed? Look. I think you should let me host it because I'm having trouble connecting to your Wi-Fi.
I'm having trouble connecting to my Wi-Fi too.
See, the strategy is to just push every- Oh! I'm stuck!
You'll never kill me. Guys, you'll never kill me. Blah.
Wait, Whee! What? What? Wait, come back! Get a replay of that. That was the most funny thing I've seen all day. Wait, what? What? Where the heck did you go? I can't grab you.
No, you can't grab me.
Come here. I can't see anything. What? Hey, whoa.
Hey, whoa. Back up.
whoa, hey.
Back
dude.
Up.
Hey, chill. Hey. Oh my gosh, this is the most horrifying thing I've ever seen.
What?
Hold still, you bitch. Ah, that hurt! You're actually fighting me! What the heck? What the heck? Get over here. You freaking pervert. Where'd you go? Yes! That was the wrong one!
5, 4, 3, No, sorry, I counted back. Now everyone knows I'm not Japanese.
No, you're technically you are Asian because you're Caucasian.
Oh my god.
But I'm British. Haha.
Ah, true, you little Brit. Dude. You little Brit.
Hey, calm down. Slow your roll, dude. That's too real.
Is calling someone a Brit, would calling you a Brit be like calling me a Nazi? It's not
yes.
That as offensive. It's not that, really?
It's not as offensive, but it's still like derogatory, I think. It's basically like a name that's like rude, I guess. It's like. No, it'd be like calling me like a bucktooth ball.
Jacob.
Oh my gosh, I just realized there's a room full of chairs. There's no way I'd find you.
Yeah, dude.
Wait, see, Taz, so when Jojo, I have
I'll
a
speak
request.
To the editors.
Draw a room full of chairs, blue chairs, just on like MS Paint, so that he can see what it looks like. There you go, Ian, this is what it looks like.
Oh, dude, that's so cool.
Right? It's so accurate. It's basically like I was there.
Dude, just... I love the small child in the corner.
Wait, are you in this room?
No.
So you can't see me?
No.
Are you sure? Because we're gonna have to play a little bit of,
No, I was completely lying.
Wait, what?
Nothing. I'm not gonna answer your questions.
What? Okay, what if I do, like, you give me a trivia question, and if I answer it right, then I get a hint.
I have a whole 2 minutes left.
Oh, ouch.
Yeah! Woo!
You were in the- I was right next- Oh, no. What have I done? What have I done?
Hearing that while looking in the dark is, like, the most horrifying thing. Oh, what have I done? I'm coming for you! Oh, whoa, what the heck happened out here? I'm going shotgun mode, baby.
Ooh, do it. I'm going freaking baby mode.
What the? What? The heck? Which is which? Are you inside of
it? Yes.
How do I use the SMG grenade?
Right click. It blocked me.
What?
How do you pick up an item?
Yes.
Wait, no, you did something amazing.
Yeah.
I'm never gonna find you now.
No, you're never gonna find me. I'm determined.
You said I know where I'm gonna hide next time, and it was like right over here. Ian, are you here, boy? Is that my boy?
Oh,
is that
my.
Will?
Will? Will? It's where's my boy?
Are you my boy, Will? Where are you in boy? Here, Will? I have an idea, but this needs death metal music.
Cue death metal music.
I'm destroying all the chairs.
That did not sound right. Oh my gosh, that rip watermelon. Oh, so dude, that's my brother. What the heck?
Oh, you are.
But which water? Oh, dude, I swear, you just killed Uncle Timmy.
Okay, you are not a watermelon. You are a fake watermelon. Oh, where were
you? Yeah, boy!
Where were you?
Look.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, no. Is
are you
clip
stuck?
Allowed?
Yeah. If you're stuck, you can no clip.
Well, this is my life now.
3, 2... Ugh. 1
Blazing the light. Can you help me? yes, more.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'll give you an extra 30 seconds starting now. 1
okay.
2 All right.
It's good.
I'm coming for your stinky booty.
I'm in a room with bookshelves and shelves. And there is in fact like life in this room. You'll never shoot me. You'll never get me. Oh, I'm going over here. You'll never get me. Guess what? Bam, I'm not the book.
What?
Okay, I just need to, like, go around and just memorize the map. No. Are you?
Alright, I'm pretty sure you're not gonna find me this time either. Oh, I just saw a better place to hide.
Oh, so that means you're moving.
I'm running everywhere, dude.
I just took 40 damage from stepping on a bottle.
Dude, there ain't no way in heck you're finding me. Like, I will give you a whole penny if you find me.
Now I gotta find you. I have 2 minutes. I'm gonna knock over every bottle in this whole entire map until you are the last one.
You're gonna die, dude. From
I
bottles.
Have 10 health. I will find you, and I will kill you. Oh no. Wait. Don't tell me you did what I think you did. Are you freaking underneath something?
No, I'm not.
You're not underneath.
Wait. No.
Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm actually gonna die from being stuck.
Oh,
where were you?
Take me out, dude. I was...
Oh no, that was
you. You were so close, dude.
That's why I died. You were moving the shelf by being on it. You squished me.
Alright, this is the final round.
Ooh, dude, your feet taste nice. Almost as refreshing as an ice cold Coke.
No, that wasn't you. There goes an... Oh, every item... Oh, what?
No.
Every item you hit, it takes up 5 health. What the heck? You're so small. What? What?
Oh no.
So fast. Oh my gosh, it's a demon possessed. Where did you go?
Wait, you didn't see me?
No.
I got out.
The heck? Ah! Little green book.
No. That's wrong. Ah! I have one health.
Come here.
No.
No.
Hello, how can I serve you? Hello.
Hey.
Oh. Crap. Oh, crap.
I'm stuck.
I'm stuck too. Oh, yes!
Dang it, man. Dang it.
That was just a hijinks.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We're gonna end it here, but if you did enjoy, please leave a like down below and subscribe, because the buds are trying to get to 100 subscribers. That's what I'm talking about, baby boy. Also, turn on bell notifications when I do upload, because, you know, we're getting more consistent, baby.
And if you missed it, watch his last video. It was really good.
Hey,
awesome.
Bro, man, he's repping the channel. Jacob, thank you for coming out today.
No problem.
This has been Jakey Fun Times, and we will see you in the next one.